DC lawyer says informant ties Barack Obama to Uranium One scandal. Washington, DC lawyer Victoria Tonsing dropped this bomb on Hannity tonight. President Obama received information on Russia's criminal plot to corner the market on uranium in his daily briefings. Yet the Obama administration approved the sale of one-fifth of American uranium to the Russians anyway. Tonsing's client is an American businessman who worked for years undercover as an FBI confidential witness, according to John Solomon and Allison Spann at The Hill. The man was blocked by the Obama Justice Department from telling Congress about conversations and transactions he witnessed related to the Russian nuclear industry's efforts to win favor with Bill and Hillary Clinton and influence Obama administration decisions, his lawyer tells The Hill. This is a huge development. The Obama administration approved sale of uranium to the Russians knowing their criminal intentions. John Solomon, just a little bit ago before we came on, Victoria and I talked and she was able to confirm to me that her client has information that Director Mueller and President Obama and other officials were briefed on this investigation in real time as it was going on. Attorney Victoria Tonsing, my client was told this information. Now maybe the Bureau is bluffing, but I don't think so because they were very specific. They said that the briefing made it into President Obama's daily briefing papers. So I don't think they made that up. Sean Hannity, let me get this straight. So Mueller, Rosenstein, maybe even Comey at the time and the President of the United States, certainly Eric Holder, who was head of the DOJ, they all knew that they had all of this information that the Russians had infiltrated with the purpose of a criminal enterprise to corner the market on uranium, the foundational material for a nuclear bomb. Via Hannity.